I walk these empty streets on the boulevard of broken dreams. When the city sleeps, I'm the only one I walk alone. Horns blow and self-esteem lowers. Wind blows and nothing over shoulders. Fish nets fish for flesh. And every man dreams to hook her. And who wants to be a dream deferred? Besides, she ain't a raising a son. Sydney poor by day, but by nightfall money comes. You see her knees and her knees, so she succeeds to succeed. Might have backstreet alleys to front, this is street, this American dream, you see. Money makes the world go round. And she's seen everything like currency. Really. Do you know how much fucking money can buy? So easy for her to devalue herself because the whole life she's been equating to a dime and her 2 cents were useless. So she had to find other ways to gain financially. And really, sex sells. If you don't believe me, come on, let's evaluate ourselves. We equate time with money. Are we fucking serious? We equate purpose with purchase. We equate the meaning of existence with the means of existing, and I'm so fucking serious. Each year you work 40 hours a week. Each week you work 40 hours a week building someone else's dream. At 8 hours a night because we all gotta sleep. And that's 60% of your year gone before you can look up. Now you tell me who's getting fucked for a buck, long stroke for a city note, going presidential for some planners. We've all been brought to moan and we saved the contraceptive for our manners. Now money, that's gotta be the oldest STD. Because we know the outstandings to hide the payout goals, and it's sad. Because our finances treats us like a one-night stand. The faster money comes, the quicker money goes.
Yeah.
But I don't know about you. Sometimes I don't mind being abused. And I wanna spread the news that if it feels this good getting used, oh, just keep on using me until you use me up.
Yeah. Woo.